Hello.
Junkfoodtaster.com. This is episode 2423. And Professor Baumann got a new friend. Yeah. Mr. Kinder Surprise Egg.
He cannot speak. He's from plastic.
Yep, that's right. So let's check it out. So it's a big plastic egg, like the professor said, with eyes, nose, foot, and some sort of hand. And here's like also a flyer. It says 7 eggs are in there, and like showing some of the toys it may contain and the warnings. And I will strip it now. Here we go, removing this thingens which hold it together. It's 4 of them. So it's a very interesting moment. Okay, so there are 3 on top and 4 at the bottom. And this would be a nice seat for you, Professor, wouldn't it?
Yes.
So let's get them out. So now you have a nice seat and you can see what I'm doing all the time.
Thank you.
Good, as you can see, it's like a real Kinder Surprise with the English surprise, not the Überraschung for German. So, okay, let's unbox them all now. At speed unboxing, I will go it, will build it together or whatever steps has to be taken after I've opened all of them. So this is something to throw. Then here comes the next Kinder Surprise. Okay. Oh, this is a cute little animal in a basket. Okay. Alright, let's continue. I of course hope that I have a really nice figurine. So here we go, a race car. It's this now multiple times. Next one. Professor, how do you like your new seat?
It's awesome.
So, okay, next one. Okay, this is a different car, some sort of monster truck or something. Yeah, and I've heard about people claiming that this is a white chocolate. This is not actually true. This is like this special milky chocolate from Ferrero. It's not white chocolate, really. Well, not what you say normally is white chocolate. So next Vexter car. I think it's a quad or something. Yeah, it will be a quad, but I assemble it later. 2 ones are left. And they feel different from the German ones, like from the aluminium foil. It's a little bit different. Okay, a lot of cars. So, yeah, the main audience is boys, I think. But they have a separate Kinder Surprise Egg for girls, so... Okay, and throwing again. So... Let's go through it. So, here we are again. Everything is ordered. Yep. Professor, what do you think? Were we lucky today?
Not really.
Yeah, I think too many cars and everything. And first of all, what is like the most interesting is this animal cup. Don't ask me which species. In the basket. It's also very cheesy. Do you think this is too cheesy? Yeah. It doesn't really fit or something. It just lies in there. Okay, and now let's go for the cars. This is a very simple car. you just like tip it on the back here and then it rolls a little bit. So let's go on for the more sophisticated. Then this is a just little prototype car, I think Lemon or whatever. And then you have this shooting something. If you have watched my videos, you will recognize I had this several times. So then you can shoot it somehow. If you can. I have problems with this shooting mechanism. Never works when I want to. When I make a video, when it's embarrassing. I maybe touch here. Yeah, and there we go. Alright, then this pickup. Something this can do nothing really, just it can, you can differ, alternate the wheels position. So let's put is this the chassis? Let's put the chassis on here. So now I can drive around. Yeah, it can drive in different positions basically. Yeah. Do you watch monster trucks on TV? Or do you attend such shows with monster trucks? It has a special name. Just checking the flyers here. So it's a prototype. So here, no special name. Just monster truck. Sprinty. Everything is sprinty. Okay. Then the next car is not actually a car, but a quad. Let's put it together. Here we go. Looks kind of similar like this guy here. So the second step is I have to find the parts. So here are two more parts. And putting this in here. So this was kind of wrong. This is actually the bumper of this little quad car. Then we have some chassis pieces. So this comes in here. And the front piece here. So here we go. Not really attaching the bumper. So, and the handlebar finally comes on top here. And yeah, here's a quad. I know it's in Germany, the quad. I will look up the dictionary. Yeah, it's the same in English. It's the quad bike, of course. It was kind of cool. I think better than the other cars. What do you think? Now what's left is this throwing stuff. So, what's your favorite car, Professor?
Let's check it out. It's in the monster truck.
Yeah, you can have it, Professor.
Thank you.
Okay, now this throwing stuff, like I said. And there's like this tissues. Then you have to bend these plastic strips. And what was the other? I've had the same two times. Yeah, it's the same two times. And then you bend the edges. I'd made this in the early previews. I made this wrong. I messed up the early reviews. Okay, in we go. So this is really, as the video is done, we could eat something.
Yes! Please.
So there you have it. Okay, the video's done. I just putting together the things here. You may stay tuned to the end. but nothing really will happen. Yeah, if you have any idea about Kinder Surprise, then let me know. What's your favorite toy you ever found? Would you like to have this? Yeah, the Americans should may start a petition to ask to legalize it. I don't know. I don't know what their problem really is. Because, yeah, it's obvious that you cannot eat the content. So here we go. Do you want to throw it, Professor?
Yes!
Okay.
You made it wrong.
Yeah, let's not care, Professor. Doesn't matter, it's the same thing two times.
Beep, 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 beep.
Okay, let's throw it, Professor.
It shows the viewers what else we got here.
Okay. So, you may want to stay tuned if you are a big Kinder Surprise fan, because I have really interesting stuff coming up. First of all, I have a lot of this SpongeBob surprise eggs that will be very big special. And then I have something really awesome. This is an Incredibles Kinder Surprise edition. Yeah, originally packed. I'm very glad to have this one here. 6 eggs in the steel box. Then I have, look at this, Shrek. Shrek Kinder Surprise. Yeah. Here. That'd be awesome.
Yes, yes, yes. I want only Kinder Surprise. No junk food anymore. Only Kinder Surprise.
Okay, Professor. Good.
I can't wait. No, 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 no.
When we have to wait. The viewers freak out if I do only Kinder Surprise.
Let's not care.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I have to calm him down. He's a little bit crazy today. Okay. So, that's it. Language switch. Thanks for watching. So, ja, das war jetzt der Kinderüberraschungseiermann. Eignet sich auch sehr schön. Jetzt hat der Professor Banban hat endlich einen ordentlichen Stuhl. Der musste ja vorher auf dem Getränkehalter sitzen.
Das war immer Mist.
Jetzt hat er hier so einen richtigen schönen Sitz.
Ja, danke.
Gut, genau, das ist die Oberseite. Das ist halt so eine Plastikfigur. Genau. Relativ massiv, gibt es eigentlich nichts zu meckern. Man muss natürlich ein bisschen, ja, sag mal so, ein bisschen mental einfordert, ist, dass der keine Arme hat. Das ist irgendwie. Das macht mich so ein bisschen fertig. Egal. Und auf alle Fälle, ja, 7 Eier sind in der Figur drin.
Darf ich mir hinsetzen?
Und ja, 7 Eier sind drin und ein ziemlicher Durchschnitt hier gezogen. Das Interessanteste war das hier, weil das kannte ich noch nicht. Das ist halt irgend so ein Tier, was auch immer das ist, was in so einem Körbchen schläft. Das ist natürlich sehr kitschig, aber das kannte ich halt noch nicht. Deshalb was, dieses Quad ist noch cool, das ist wirklich. Und dieser Monster Truck, den kannte ich auch noch nicht. Wo ist der Monster Truck? Hast du den nicht genommen? Professor?
Ich hab den nicht.
Okay, ja, wo ist der Monster Truck? Ach, egal. Und dann halt zweimal dieses Wurfgeschoss hier. Das ist eigentlich gar nicht so schlecht. Wenn man nicht, wie ich beim ersten Mal das falsch zusammenbaut. Ich könnte das mal aus dem Fenster schmeißen oder so. Will ich das aus dem Fenster schmeißen?
Ja!
Jetzt haben die Engländer eh schon ausgeschalten.
Das macht doch nichts.
Okay, müssen wir aus dem Fenster schmeißen. So, das sind wir am Fenster.
Rausschmeißen, 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 los, los, los.
Hier will ich mal schmeißen.
Das kann man ja gar nicht sehen, was hingeflogen ist.
Das ist halt Mist. So, habe ich nochmal das zweite zusammengebaut.
Gut. Rausschmeißen, rausschmeißen, rausschmeißen. Und diesmal nicht wieder Lasagne.
Ah, das fliegt immer.
Oh, Mann, ey.
Fliegt in die falsche Richtung. Das ist aus einem anderen Ei jetzt. Naja.
Mann. So, jetzt lass mich mal. Ich kann das.
Okay. Wir müssen das in die Richtung schmeißen, da fliegt es auch dann an uns vorbei nochmal.
Tschüss. So, jetzt fertig.
So, ja, genug Spaß jetzt. Genau, und dann hat man halt noch diese Autos, die alle mehr oder weniger average sind. So. Wobei das Quad ist cool, hatte ich glaube ich auch schon gesagt. Und wo ist denn jetzt dieser Monster-Truck hin, Professor?
Weg.
Okay, ja. Und ich hatte ja schon mal ab und zu mal gezeigt, was ich noch so an Kinderstuff habe. Also, wenn ihr zuguckt wegen dem Zeug, solltet ihr abonnieren, weil ich habe hier echt nice Sachen am Start. Zum Beispiel diese Steelbox, The Incredibles oder Shrek Edition. Activision. Oder auch zum Beispiel SpongeBob. Ja, von denen habe ich ganz viele. Asterix habe ich auch noch, aber das kommt erst noch. Ja, weiter gibt es eigentlich nichts groß zu sagen. Gibt es noch was zu sagen, Professor? Ja, ich hatte mal auch andere Leute gesehen, die auch Eier aufmachen. Und da wurde behauptet, diese Schokolade hier, das wäre weiße Schokolade. Ist natürlich weiß aus, aber es ist keine weiße Schokolade im herkömmlichen Sinne, sondern es ist diese super Milchcreme-Schokolade. Ja, da herrscht offenbar Verwirrung bei einigen. Genau, die heißen dann, die sagen dann Milk, das Problem ist Milk Chocolate. Schokolade heißt im Englischen Milk Chocolate. Genau. Gut, ja. Das wär's soweit. Hast du noch was zu sagen, Professor?
Danke fürs Zusehen. Bis